Let's just say he's excited. The newest king is crowned, Greivis Vasquez. He arrived last night in downtown Sacramento to take the throne. Wednesday, the Kings officially completed the trade that brought him here from New Orleans and sent Tyreek Evans to the Pelicans. There he is. Vasquez is pumped to come to the capital city.
I'm happy to be here. I want to be here. I mean, I was praying that I wasn't going to get traded anywhere else but here. So I'm happy to be here.
After talking to the media, Vasquez chatted with Kings general manager Pete D'Alessandro, who called Vasquez one of the most talented young point guards last season. Now, Vasquez is from Venezuela and was first drafted by the Memphis Grizzlies before going to New Orleans. Vasquez says he's excited to start a new era in Sacramento.
I've been underestimated my whole career. You know, I think, you know, I've been traded twice. This is my 13 in 4 years almost, and I think I finally find home for me. I think I'm going to be here for a long time, and I'm going to prove people that, you know, that I can play in this league. Not only can play, but I can change the game, and I can lead, you know, my teammates, and I can be a good teammate. I can help the city, you know, win games.
You can tell he's motivated. The 6'6", 211-pound point guard is coming out of a breakout season last year in which he averaged career highs of 13.9 points and 9 assists, leading the NBA in total number assists last season, which the Kings can use someone who can give some assists.
A lot of egos
and score.
And hey, let's become a team here. Yeah, there's a lot of anticipation here about him. Thank you, Lisa.